Good morning, Grizzlies. Today is Tuesday, September 14th, 2021. Here with Brami, I am Jessica.
Grizzlies, buy your tickets before we sell out. This week is our homecoming game. Come support our Grizzlies as they take on the Bearcats in the Battle of the Bears.
Bring Change to Mind is a mental health awareness club committed to ending the stigma surrounding mental illness on campus. Come to our first Bring Change to Mind meeting this Thursday, September 16th, after school in Ms. Parslow's room, D120. See you there.
Varsity Tennis defeated Eleanor Roosevelt High School Thursday, 13-5. The Grizzlies were led by defending baseline league single champion Shukan Parikh and doubles duo Mia Vo and Michaela Vo. Way to go, Grizzlies.
Want to learn how to code video games with no experience required? Come to D85 this Friday, September 17th, for our first lesson in the coding language C#. Girls Who Code is an all-inclusive community of members who are interested in computer science. Whether you want to learn coding for fun or for a future career, you will be provided with support, resources, and lessons to begin your journey. See you there.
C is for Canvas.
C is for Communication.
And C is for Cookies.
All classes with 100% of students having a Canvas Observer by September 17th will be entered into a drawing for a Foodology cookie party.
Here's a message from Chess Club.
To learn of and from chess, to gain intellectual focus and resilience, to help thyself, the earth, and thee to which our club stands. Chess Club is the place to avoid the crowd, do your own thinking independently, be the chess player, not the chess piece. Join us Mondays and Wednesdays from 8 to 8:30 in D117, and Tuesdays and Thursdays from 3:30 to 4 in Portable 1.
Hey Grizzlies, this week ASB will be hosting lunchtime activities every single day. Today's activities will be musical chairs, karaoke, freeze dance, and name that tune at both lunches. Wednesday's activity will be a fun mummy game with streamers. And because pet rocks were popular in the 70s, Thursday at lunch, come on out and make your own personalized pet rock with googly eyes and Sharpies. Make sure to come on out for an awesome time and meet our homecoming court royalty.
Attention Grizzlies interested in playing softball this year. Tryouts will begin Monday, September 20th, 2021 from 3:30 to 5 on the varsity softball field. Tryouts will continue Mondays, Tuesdays, Wednesdays for 2 weeks. You must be registered on athleticclearance.com and submit an updated physical prior to trying out. If you have any questions, see Coach Randall in room D126.
Attention Grizzlies, it's that time of the year. Homecoming is on September 18th, and tickets are on sale now in the student store before school, after school, and at lunch. This week, the tickets are $45 with an ASB card and $50 without an ASB card. We will also be selling homecoming proposal posters for you to try your luck with that special someone. Go to the student store to fill out an order form. Prices will vary depending on size and date submitted. And remember, fortune favors the bold.
Are you interested in growing as a reader and thinker? Then join Diversify Our Narrative. We meet weekly in C41 to discuss diverse books and promote curriculum diversification within our district. Join us as we prepare to read Anton Treuer's Young Reader's Edition of Everything You Wanted to Know About Indians, But Were Afraid to Ask. Follow us on Remind, text at LOHSDI to 81010, and see Miss Lemons or Miss Teresi if you have any questions.
Yo, sup, Grizzlies? Hope you've been getting zappy this week. Just a reminder, today is tie-dye Tuesday. Tomorrow will be Ace with Wild Wednesday, so make sure to dress in your wacky patterns. Thursday is gonna be the bomb with Tube Sock Thursday, so wear your long socks and shorts. Lastly, Flower Power Friday will be a bam. Wear your floral gear. Catch you later.
Come join Stuff About Socks for our first meeting right after school on September 14th in D106. Our club features the ability to learn about what stocks are, the benefits it provides, while also taking a deep dive into specific stocks.
That's it for us today. Make sure you
work hard,
inspire others,
lead with integrity,
and dream big.
We will see you tomorrow.